What's up, guys? It's Baltic Wolf here, and today we're going to be playing some Infamous Second Son. I've played this game before. I had an actual disc copy of this, but then I sold the game, and now it's free on PlayStation Plus, so I thought I'd get it again to play it on the channel. So there's going to be a small message that pops up, so I'll just be quiet now. So while I'm spray painting here, just kind of talk over this. So I've played all three Infamous games. I'd say this one is the most fun in terms of just like, you know, random stuff that you do and just like for messing around and whatever. And then I'd say the first game is probably the best in terms of story. Okay, there we go. I haven't played the DLC that came out, First Light, but honestly I don't think I'd even be that interested in it. It's to do with one of the characters, and later on in the game I'll mention who it is when we actually come across the character, but yeah.
Hey, if art is a crime, then just...
Oh, damn it. Okay, think, Delson, think.
Party at the Longhouse. Just gotta get there, mingle, establish an alibi. I'm a goddamn criminal mastermind. Just me, Betty.
Delson.
Would you put the stapler down? Seriously.
What are you doing here? Why aren't you at the big to-do at the Longhouse?
Yeah, I just didn't feel all that accomplished tonight, but you look amazing. It looks great on you. Seriously.
What were you doing up on the roof,
Nothing. Just...
Were you up to mischief?
Come on, I know you're in there. So, just come on out. Or I'll call Betty and she'll be here in 5 minutes with the keys.
You're up to mischief.
Okay, well, come on, seriously, what are you gonna do here?
Well, I have no choice. He's a cop. I have to be back here in 5 minutes, and if you're still here...
Thanks, Betty.
This is the last time. Now I have to go back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
I cannot believe he doesn't have anything better to do.
Another thing that I've kind
Hello,
of...
Hello, freedom!
I've kind of, I don't know
and
why
now the easy
I
part.
Avoided this, but,
get to the longhouse, set up an alibi.
I don't know why I avoided this in the first place. I didn't really want to have long series, but I've changed my mind on that since, you know, looking at, like, other Let's Play channels, that's basically the whole point of a Let's Play channel.
Way.
So, yeah, I'm gonna have longer series. I prefer to have shorter videos and have a much longer series than have really long videos, because even for myself, like...
I've got to stop doing that.
Like, well, you know, it depends on the game and the type of video. Funny moments, yeah, I can watch a really long video.
Oh, crap.
But when it comes to Let's Plays, you know, it can get boring every now and again. And obviously, it's the job of the actual YouTuber to make it entertaining. But there's only so much entertainment you can cram in when you make, like, a really long video. It's like, you know, it just gets boring in and of itself. So, yeah.
Hey, man. I've been looking, like, forever for you. We should probably just get inside.
Do you have any idea how embarrassing it is for me to keep arresting my own brother over and over and over again?
Maybe you should stop arresting your brother over and over and
you
over again.
You think this is a joke?
No, I
is
don't...
Is this how you want to leave your mark on the world, huh? You think this would make our parents proud? Misdemeanor vandalism?
Listen, man, there's a lot of scary shit in the world, and while I'm out there actually trying to assert my talent...
You're trying to assert your talent? I mean, what
the
hell are
you even
talking
this,
about?
Reggie? Why don't you just let me be who I am?
Tell me what big, bad,
if
scary
you listen,
shit you're going
to would
Sarah's
explain
from.
It to
really,
you.
Because I don't seem to
Reggie,
get it. What?
Truck.
I'm going after those two. You stay back. That thing's gonna blow.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
How's the military?
Holy shit, dude.
Oh, thanks, man. I thought I was gonna die.
Hey, you all right?
Oh, God.
Hey, let him go! Just let him go and keep your hands where I can see him.
I don't want to hurt nobody. I just want to get going before she gets here.
I said let him go or I will shoot you.
Fresh?
I said I don't want to hurt nobody.
Reg?
I gotta find Reggie.
What the hell was that? What the hell? What is happening to me? My God, no! Stop it, stop it, stop it! What's going on? Oh my God. Oh my God. Make it stop! Reg! Reg, I really need you! What is going on? Reggie! Okay?
Nelson, what was that?
I gotta get that thing off you.
You just...
I gotta get you out!
Okay. Okay, just help me push! Oh, dear God.
No, no, no! Shit! I can't stop it, man. I can't stop it. Reggie, I can't stop
it,
man.
It's okay. You're okay. Just breathe. Breathe. You're right. You're right.
I'm one of them, man. I'm one of them.
No. No. You are my brother. All right?
You were my brother, okay? This thing with you is gonna pass. I promise, we'll fix it. All right, you with me? You with me?
Okay.
Okay. Gotta get out there. There is a bioterror, so we gotta stop him before he gets to the rest of the tribe. All right?
Okay.
I need you. I need you right now.
Okay.
All right?
Okay. Come on.
You good?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Just promise me you won't use any of those tricks, okay?
I wouldn't have been able to even get to you back there if I hadn't...
Just promise me you won't do that.
Hey, hey.
Just, I don't want you to think what's happened is a good thing, okay? Because it's not.
Sheriff, we can't get in! The button's jammed!
I think Betty's still inside.
Jeez, man, the latch is melted.
Locked. How the hell did he get through?
I think he ran through.
You can do that?
It's only one way to find out.
Nelson's a bioterrorist.
Wait, he's not...
Vents. Good to know.
Not good.
Wow, that should have hurt.
Betty,
I'm gonna spoil the surprise.
Almost there, Betty! You gotta get out of here, lady!
Stay away from
I'm
me!
I'm trying to help
no,
you, lady!
Stay away from me!
Stop!
Nelson!
I was just trying to create a diversion. I didn't know anybody was in
you
here!
You did this to me!
You're a conduit?
Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now!
Good, I'm gone!
Not until you fix this first!
I spend most of my life behind bars. It's easy enough to bust out. You just gotta wait for that golden opportunity. When I got my powers, hell, I was unstoppable. Until the DUP caught up with me. Yeah, they got a special hole they like to toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use our powers. That also meant they had to feed us, wash us, even wipe our goddamn asses. That's no way for a man to live. There's no way. They had this red-headed bitch there, really into needles and scalpels. She called what she did to me tests. But if you do enough time, you learn a few tricks. You just gotta be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something, or you hear something. Learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put the three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming. A golden opportunity.
I saw you poking around inside my head.
It was me, I thought that was you.
You saw it, right? That DUP prison. If she catches you, that's where you're going. Wait!
Right, so that is going to sum up today's video on Infamous Second Son. But with that being said, guys, thanks for taking the time to watch this video, and I hope you enjoyed it.